McNick, cross-state matchup. Beechwood in town from across the river, a new coach for the Tigers. Jay Volker, new coach, same Beechwood. Chase Flaherty puts him up 7-0. Remember, he took on some of the load in the backfield last year after Mitchell Berger got hurt, played great. He picks right back up where he left off there. Clay Hayden throws to James Cusick, another score, and the Tigers win it 31-14.